Hello, my friends. As always, I tell you welcome to the channel. How are you? In this video, I will tell you about the 10 principles of economy. For this reason, I will change the imaginings for to it more enjoyable. Come on, let's go. The first principle is all people must decide. Making decisions requires changing one goal for another. For example, if you are driving your car or are walking for a road and in front of you appear two new directions, you must choose one of them. And for this reason, as you see, require changing one goal of another. Second one, signification of opportunity cost in decision making. Making decision requires comparing the cost for and benefits for or of alternative course innovation. For example, in this imagine, when beginning a football match, you decide support one of the two teams. Three, rational people think in the margin. The consumption of the last unit leaves its mark. In the next imagining, if you drink one of the fourth drink and one of them like you and the other three dislike, the next opportunity you decide drink, for example, one of them. The four, people respond to incentives. Incentives is something that induce a person to act. In the next imagine, people support the players of him or them team, and the players respond to the supporters with goals during the match. And the five, today we'll go to talk about the first five. Trade can make everyone better off sometimes, because trade is not like a sport competition when one side gains and the other side loses. For example, in these images, this girl, Jamaica sprinter, win the race, the 100 meters, and the other companies lose this race. Well, my friend, at this crossroad I leave you, but remember that the next Monday I will see you in the class, and we will take about the first principle of economy, the five first principles of economics. Thank you very much, I'll be happy, and remember, see you the next Monday. Thank you.